and rejoice with the shepherd and guardian of their souls. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
In silence, we pray for our own personal intention. Most gentle Father, you guide us along the right path. Your Son is always here beside us. Comfort us by granting these prayers through Christ our Lord.
Amen.